people brought beer, too.
Sure. And he had like 36 beers.
I brought beer.
Hey, can we get a little bit more light up here, like just in the front so I can see Sam a little bit better?
Wow.
Down my
Trying to get a long track, when you went up on the road.
Make up with the gods. discover the legs betray your head and lead you to the deserts of reason, where cardboard cowboys and vampires of every stripe converge on empty schoolyards, rehearsing your demise. I float above it all, whistling idleness, mistress of killing time, the immortal. We'll be right back.
Stay awake all night.
to China. Oh, mama, you just do what you will. Check out and then send me a bill for my dog. Oh, oh, China.
over there too.
That's right. They're watching your. They got your back.
Oh again. No.
Chicago loves you.
Let's see. Where were we? I think we're shitty is pretty. Oh wait. It's over here. Okay, now I got it. Wait, no. Now I got it.
You ready?
Shitty is pretty. We'll be right back. hands were all the misfits of the world. The square pegs don't fit in, the out of step, the misunderstood. The heads in the cloud. This also goes out to all the wholesome rounds out there. The could have been's, the would have been's, the left behind, the out of time. Song that needs no introduction.
Yeah.
especially on this tour, I guess we've messed with this idea in past times, but we don't really, I don't know if it's the times or if it's just us, but we don't really do like an encore. Like, say, okay, this is our last song, and then leave, which is hard to do here because we're pretty much hemmed in. Anyway, we would like hide behind there and wait to see how many people were clapping. Like, and like here, the show is awesome and you guys are fucking rad. But sometimes we're in places where they're not quite sure what to make of us. And they're like, I think that was good, but I'm not sure I want to see more. And then like a few people are clapping and we're like, do we go back out? Do we go back out? And then like the house music comes up and it's like, well, we want to go back out. And it's just like, no, we don't really do that anymore. So like on bad nights, we would say right now, okay, we got one more song and play one more song and then we would head for the hills.
No!
Or we would head for the merch table and try and make some more money. But tonight, because it's not that kind of night and it's pretty rad. We're not gonna play our last song now. We're gonna play our last song after some semi agreed upon interim songs. And sometimes, that one, I think I lost. That's one of the lowest pitched vocals I ever recorded in it. That one's impossible. You wanna try that one?
Which one in here? Oh, yeah, okay. Hey, before we do this, though, I want to say thanks to Bat Fangs.
Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. Bat Fangs.
How fucking cool are they, right? Yeah. So good.
Also, thanks to Empty Bottle. So rad.
And thanks to you!
Wait, so what was the plan?
Because, you know, we just wouldn't do this without you guys here.
Thanks.
Well, someone yelled.
Little White Horse!
Oh, Happy Crawl. All right, because I heard several songs, but we'll do that.
Oh, what else
did
you hear?
No, that's good. Let's do that.
This song is called Happy Pro.
Right. This is for everybody who has a job. Every day, earn on bigger pay, but it takes its toll to play the happy role. They buy your labor, try to steal your soul, bite the bullet, hold your tongue.
Yeah.
was like,
not reading the cues.
I did. Well, he said it's raining.
It's raining.
Oh, I thought we were winging it. But now we have to. Or do we? Let's reverse it.
Boys and Wells.
Let's do that one.
That one.
And then
still flirting
the
like
one.
A towel.
And then the other one.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Such a problem anymore.
Swine before the pearl.